So we crunched the numbers. She needs a 9.175 to win. Doesn't sound like much for someone who's prepared to be the U.S. national champion, but in the preliminaries, she only scored a 9.037.
And what's interesting here is she's actually going to throw her more difficult vault first.
Good vault, going to get a good score.